Hey, what's up, guys? Before the video starts, please leave a like, subscribe, make sure to turn on the notifications so you get notified every time I upload, and leave a nice comment if you're new and you enjoyed the video. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to a brand new video today on the channel. Today we are back on Anime Mania, and today we're on the new update. As you guys can see, I got Black Goku. Yes sir, my man's Black Goku's looking good. He's a mythical character, which is great. It was given to me, so gotta thank the devs for doing that. But first of all, he looks pretty cool, you know. But let's just get in here. I was supposed to have this done already for you guys, but I just didn't have the time and they just gave it to me, and I was like, yo, appreciate it. So let's just get started here and let's just go dummy. All right, so let's just go dummy here. We got Black Goku. Look at my man's, he's looking pretty fresh. He got that nice luscious pink hair, and not only that, we got the nice little, what is it, it's even called gote. And I'm probably stupid. Okay, but all right guys, let's check out what his first move does. You know, of course we have his normal M1s. Let me go over here. We got the normal M1s right here. Now we have God Slicer. Ooh, okay, dang, that is huge. Whoa, that just one-shotted them. And he's barely level 4. Okay, okay, not bad. I'm hoping that this is good because he's a mythical. You know, mythicals are always pretty nice. So, you know, let me use God Slicer right here again. Okay, not bad, not bad. We have Mariko, of course, you know, to come heal us. Okay, never mind. Or we could just get a hit out of him. Okay, now we have Heavenly Pierce. Now let's just, ooh, okay, wow. Okay, nice, nice, nice. It kind of does the thing that he did in the anime. Not bad, not bad. It makes sense though, you know, he's pretty cool. Okay, not bad, not bad. I'm actually really liking this character. I'm a big fan of Dragon Ball Super. If you guys don't know this, I watched a lot of Dragon Ball Super growing up. Well, Dragon Ball in general. I'm getting kind of killed right here. Okay, okay, I gotta chill out. I gotta chill. Okay, let me do God Ripper right here. Okay, whoa. Okay, yo. Okay, that was kind of sick. That was pretty sick. I'm gonna give. Okay, and then I'm gonna use Heaven Divide. What is Heaven Divide gonna do? Okay, yo. Okay, wow. That literally just one-shotted them. It literally said, "All right, bro, I don't want to mess with y'all anymore. Y'all just dead, bro." This character is just one-shotting everybody. Holy crap! This character is just built different. Black Goku's built different. Okay, okay. Respect to that. Okay, okay, okay. I'm gonna use God Slice right here. Why not, right? Just kill them before they can even get to me. Let me just, like, you know, let me iframe all these missiles. Okay, we're not, you know, I lied. Let me use Heavenly Piercer again. Let me just kill these guys. Perfect. Look at this. Woo! Dang, okay, that does a lot of damage. Okay, nice. Nice. That's what I'd like to see. Wave 8 is where, like, things get tedious because then we have those one character. But don't worry, we got this. We're just gonna kill these guys right here. That has so much long range, it's not even funny. Okay, we have Heavenly Piercer. Let's just use that again, you know, because that's a good move. I'm gonna use God Ripper now, you know. Ooh, that's a scythe. Okay, okay. So the scythe does this cool move. Dude, that is so cool, man. The scythe, I thought it was so cool. I think it was like a nice touch to him in the anime. And having it in the game is actually 10 times cooler. Okay. Who's alive? Okay, I see you. I see who's alive. I see you up there. What you hiding for, bro? What you trying to hide from me from, bro? Here, let me just use Heavenly Piercer. Wait, is this even gonna hit? Okay, barely hit. Okay, yo, what's up? Yo, I don't need y'all all up on my business, bro. Okay, okay, okay. We're just gonna use Heavenly Piercer right here. No, that was God Slice. We're gonna use Heavenly Piercer right here. Then we're just gonna use God Ripper. Oh my gosh, I think we missed a lot of that. Okay, psych, we didn't. Dude, that is so good, bro. Okay, we're gonna use Heaven's Divide again. Heaven's Divide is so cool. Look at this. Literally just one shots everybody. Okay, wow. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay, yo, okay, I want everyone to chill, all right? I get that you guys are all trying to come for me, but I'm trying to mind my business, bro. I'm trying to just go dummy, bro. Hello? Okay, let me use God Slicer right here. Perfect, okay. And then we're gonna use Heavenly Piercer. All right, wave 9. I'm just gonna kind of bring them up here so we don't die. It's really hard not to die, though, because my man's, what is it called? My man's Black Goku don't really got that type of healing ability. We got Mariko, though, so, you know. Let me ask Mariko to help us out real quick. There we go. Perfect. Okay, hopefully this guy's not gonna hit us through, like, okay, just kidding. Okay, look at how much damage that, dude, that is so broken. I don't know why they haven't nerfed this place yet. It's too broken. Like, what are they doing? Okay, there we go. Look at this. Now they're all gonna come back to me. I'm gonna be like, yo, what's up? Psych, I'm killing all of them already, bro. I ain't need your help. I got this, bro. Just build different. Look at this. they're not ready for this madness, bro. All right, I'm gonna use God Ripper right here, and then there we go. I'm gonna use Heavenly Divide, because you know why not, you know, just because we can, you know. Okay, wow, we one-shotted all of them. Holy smokes. Okay. Wave 10. We got this in the bag. I know it. I know we do. We're just built different like that. So let's just kind of continue what we're doing. This is kind of keep going dummy. I don't know how that hits me through an iframe, but you know, we're not gonna talk about it much. We're just gonna kind of do what it does, I guess. Okay. And then we're gonna use Heavenly divide. Okay, there we go. Look at that, literally just one shots everybody. Okay, Heaven's Divide is definitely something we gotta use right here. We just gotta like put them all together, and then we're just gonna use Heaven's Divide. I think like that's the best tactic for us to use currently. Okay, let me go up here. I'm not trying to die. Yo bro, don't kill me, bro. Come on, I'm just trying to have some friends, bro. I'm just trying to be friends with these guys, bro. Can't I be friends? Can't we just be friends, guys? Come on guys. This would be a couple friends here. Okay, there we go. Look at this. Yo, what's up, everybody? My Heaven's Divide is almost up. Okay, that's good. This is some good news. Got some good news after like, you know, 10 years of bad news. Okay, I'm gonna use God Ripper right here just in case. Okay, perfect. Okay, wow. That didn't even go with where I was planning it to go, but all right. Okay, look at this right here. Perfect. Okay. I'm just gonna use God Slicer right here. Kill a lot of these guys. Come here, bro. Why is this guy trying to run away from me? I don't appreciate that, bro. How about you die? Yes, sir. Okay, perfect. Okay, wave 12. Nice. Okay. We're almost close to wave 15. These guys are definitely coming in more now. Holy crap. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna use this real quick right here. Okay, perfect. And then, okay, wow, that's a big explosion. Okay, first of all, I'm gonna use this right here. It's gonna kill a lot of these guys, hopefully. Wow, I killed all of them. Holy smokes. This character's broken. What the heck? Okay. This guy's just going dummy. Black Goku. Okay, I see how it is. Black Goku. All right. Remember to leave down in the comments what you guys think about the update so far. I mean, I think the update's cool. Again, I like Dragon Ball a lot. I haven't tried out Hit yet, but I definitely want to try him out. Another thing is that they're not going to have an update next week, which is unfortunately sad, but it's okay. You know, it makes sense that we can't have updates every day. You know, I understand that, you know. These guys have their own life they got to worry about, and that's respectable. That's respectable. You know, I get it. You know, these guys are going dummy. Much respect, right? But we're just gonna kill these guys right here. Call it a day, you know. Look at this. Okay, nice. Use my God Ripper right here. Hello. These guys just die? Are we not gonna die? Here you go. Look, I'll show you how to die right here, real quick. There you go. Perfect. Okay, nice. Okay, wave 15. Or 14, actually. We're almost close to wave 15. Hopefully we can beat it. Because last time we died to the Nomu, and I did not appreciate that. But today we got time, bro. We got time. Let me heal up real quick just in case. I don't want to die, you know. Y'all know how it is, you know. Okay. We're gonna keep doing the same tactic, you know, kind of going up here. Kind of just chilling, like, yo. Like, I'm not trying to die here, you know. I'm just trying to have some nice times. I'm just trying to be a good friend, you know. You know. This is just normal stuff, but while we're waiting here, let me know what you guys want to see next in Anime Mania. As you guys know, I'm a dev, and I could definitely give recommendations and suggestions on what to do. In general, I think this update is pretty cool. You know, I think the whole Dragon Ball thing is pretty cool. You know, I don't know what anime they're gonna do next, but I hope it's gonna be good. That's all I'm hoping, you know. As long as it's good, then, you know, there shouldn't be anything to really worry about. Hopefully, maybe next time it's gonna be like, what, Hunter x Hunter? Hunter x Hunter would be pretty cool, in my opinion. Okay, who's still alive? Is somebody still alive? Bro, who's still alive? Hello? Bro. I think you told me someone is still alive right here. Someone right here? Where the wave 15? This is the last wave. Let's see how dummy we can go. There's the Nomu over there. You know what? I'm just gonna shoot at the Nomu already. I don't even care anymore. I'm just trying to go dummy, alright? I don't even want to worry about anything else. You get me? Okay, yo! Okay, yeah, okay, I'm not trying to... Holy smokes. Okay, wow. Wow. Bro, at this point, are we ever gonna beat this stupid freaking hero school? Like, bro, what? Dude, why are these guys so broken? Why are these guys right here so broken, bro? Holy smokes, man. Okay, well, that's it for today. I'll definitely make sure this time around that the next time we do it, it will be in the newest place we can be. All right, my bad, guys. I know I've been behind. Again, it was my brother's birthday. Thank you guys for wishes for my brother, by the way. I appreciate you guys. I hope everyone has a good day, though. You know, take care. Love you guys. You know, you guys are always supportive, and I respect that. So thank you guys so much for everything. Thank you guys for watching the wonderful Goku Black, you know, he went dummy. So thank you guys, and I'll see you guys around. Peace out, everybody.